I welcome you all to this session of Learning Russian Together, video number 3. And in this video, we are going to discuss the numbers, the days of the week, the names of months, and visit to a cafe. So let us start. The numbers in Russian are like this. Please pay attention to the pronunciation. One is Ajin, Ajin. Two is Dwa, three is Tri, four is Chatiri, five is Pyach, six is Shesht, seven is Same, eight is Vosem, 9 is Jevich and 10 is Jesich. And we can repeat it again. Ajin, Dwa, Tri, Chatiri, Pyach, Shest, Sem, Vosem, Jevich, Jesich. Now 11, Ajinatsach, 12, Dwinatsach, 13, Trinatsach, 14, Chetirinatsach, 15, Pitnatsach. And I'll again repeat. Ajinatsach, Dwinatsach, Trinatsach, Chetirinatsach, and Pitnatsach. And 16 is Shishnatsach, Simnatsach, 17, Simnatsach, 18, Vosimnatsach, 19 is Jevitnatsach, and 20 is Dwatsach. Repeat it again. Shishnatsach, Simnatsach, Vosimnatsach, Jevitnatsach, and Dwatsach. Tritsach is 30, Sorak is 40, Pijisyat is 50, Shijisyat is 60, Simjisyat is 70, Vosimjisyat is 80, Jivinosta is 90, and Sto is 100. So we will again repeat it. Tritsach, Sorak, Pijisyat, Shijisyat, Simjisyat, Vosimjisyat, and Jivinosta is Sto. For 200, the word is in Russian Dveshchi. Then 300 Trista, 400 Chatirista, 500 is Pyachsot, 600 is Shestsot, 700 is Semsot, 800 is Vosemsot, 900 is Jevitsot, and 1000 is Tisicha, and million. 1 million is million. We will repeat it again. Dveshchi, Trista, Chatirista, Pyachsot, Shestsot, Semsot, Vosemsot, Jevitsot, Tisicha, and million. Now the ordinal numbers. First is called Pervie. Second is Iftaroy. Third is Trechiye. Fifth is Chitvyortiye. Fourth is Chitvyortiye. And fifth is Pyatiye. Again, we will repeat it. Pervie, Iftaroye, Trechiye, Chitvyortiye, and Pyatiye. Now, sixth is Shestoye. Seventh is Sismoye. Eighth is Vasmoye. Ninth is Jivyatiye, and 10th is Jisyatiye. We'll repeat it again. Shestoye, Sismoye, Vasmoye, Jivyatiye, and Jisyatiye. Now the days of week in Russian, Monday is called Panijelnik. Panijelnik. Tuesday is Iftornik. Vtornik, Sreda, Sreda is Wednesday, Chitverk, Chitverk is Thursday, Pyachnitsa is Friday, Pyachnitsa, Subbota is Saturday, Subbota is Saturday, and Vaskrisenye, Vaskrisenye is Sunday, Vaskrisenye. We can repeat again in Russian. Panijelnik, Vtornik, Sreda, Chitverk, Pyachnitsa, Subbota, Vaskrisenye. Now, other related words. For today, we say Sivodnya. Sivodnya. Zavtra for tomorrow. Tomorrow is Zavtra. Yesterday, Vichira. Vichira. Day is called Jain. Nijelia, week. Week is Nijelia. Mesyats, that is month. And God, God is year. Repeat again in Russian. Sivodnya, Zavtra, Vichira, Jain, Nijelia, Mesyats and God. These are other related words. And now the months. Yanvar for January, Febral for February, Mart for March, April for April, Mai for May, June for June. We can repeat again. Yanvar, Febral, Mart, April, Mai, June. Yule is July. August is August. Sentyabr is September. Oktyabr is October. Noyabr is November. And Dekabr is December. You can repeat again in Russian. Yule, August, Sentyabr, Oktyabr, Noyabr, and Dekabr. So these are the months. And now let us have a look at if we go to cafe or bar. And the very first question from our side can be, tell me please, where is cafe? Iskazhiche pazhalusta gize cafe. Iskazhiche pazhalusta gize cafe. And next question could be, Iskazhiche pazhalusta gize bar. If we wish to go to bar, in Russian also they call it bar. Iskazhiche pazhalusta gize bar. Gize means where. Iskazhiche pazhalusta gre toilet. For toilet they call toilet. Skazhiche pazhalusta gize toilet. So quite similar to English toilet, but they call it toilet. Skazhiche pazhalusta gize toilet. Tell me please, where is the toilet? Okay. Now regarding menu, coffee is called coffee, chai is chai, Tea is chai, and milk is malako, Coca-Cola is simply Coca-Cola, and lemonade is limonade, and juice is called sok, and Russian beetroot soup is called borscht. So let us repeat again in Russian. Coffee, malako, Coca-Cola, limonade, sok, borscht. So these are some of the items. Then soup, for soup, tort for cake, vodka, I hope you all understand that is for vodka, the drink, hard drink. Piva is beer, beer is known as piva. Vino is wine. Vada is water, and mineralka sa gazam, that is mineral water with gas, that means soda. So mineral ka sagazam and mineral ka bisgaza, that means mineral water without gas. Okay, let us proceed further to the next slide. Now, what do you want? And the ration for that will be istovi khachiche. The waiter there may ask, or the attendant there may ask, istovi khachiche. Ya khachu, and then you tell what you want. Ya khachu means I want. Daiche pashalosta, give me please, and then the name of the item. Daiche pashalosta chai, or coffee, or malako, or whatever you want. So daiche, daiche means give me. Daiche pashalosta, give me please. Iskol ka stoit, how much it is? What is the cost? Iskol ka stoit. Iskol ka stoit. How much is it? Let's go to the next slide. Daiche pashalosta chai. Please give me tea. And or if you want coffee with milk and sugar, then daiche pashalosta coffee. Samalakom is a sakhar. So let us repeat. Daiche pashalusta chai, ili daiche pashalusta coffee samalakom is a sakram. So please give me coffee with milk and sugar. Daiche pashalusta coffee samalakom is a sakharam. I hope you have been able to grasp these words, but you will have to repeat again and again. So please have a look at this video several times, and then you will be able to retain these words in your mind, and when necessary you will be able to talk. So thank you all very much for watching this video. And please do subscribe to my videos and also press the bell icon so that the information regarding release of the next video reaches you well in time. Okay, spasiba, thank you, and paka paka, bye bye, paka paka.